I'll keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
smart. Think of all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband. Better father. Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed. Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go. Let's keep going. Be careful up here.
They haven't learned to climb yet, right?
It's good to be moving.
You're doing good.
I'm not, but I'm trying, man.
What happened?
Honestly? You know how many nights Kat and I laid in that broke-down RV? And she'd give me hell for not thinking enough about the rest of you? All of them. Every damn night. You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
Careful cross here.
River Street's just up ahead. Nope. Maw of Darkness full of walkers? Fuck that shit.
I don't see any down there.
You can hear them, right?
We're all desensitized to it, but I can still smell them.
Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers. Oh, fuck.
Well,
I'm so sorry.
Leave it. We don't need it. We got a bead on this guy.
Yeah, I agree.
And when we don't, and when we don't know where to begin to look, any clue, even the smallest one, is invaluable. We need that thing.
Fuck, I'm sorry. Let's think this through.
I just did.
Krista! Jesus fucking Christ!
Got it. Get me up.
Fuck.
We can't reach. Find something, fast.
Fast would be good.
Keep a fucking eye on her.
Can you jump?
I am jumping.
Grab onto this. We'll pull you up.
Good. Thanks.
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump!
Me and my fucking mouth.
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken!
Can't just set all that shit and not do something now. Come on, reach!
Gotcha, hun!
Save her!
Go, go, go!
Do you fucking hear me?
Get Kenny! Where are you?
Where'd he go?
Maybe he ran. Maybe the man's all right. Maybe he'll find us.
What if he doesn't?
He went down there for you.
I know he did. He...
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk?
Nothing to say. We need to stay focused on what we're doing.
I know we can't just take a minute, but you're not a machine. This is a shitty time. I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We'd do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do.
We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Let's meet outside of town, by the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way! Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train!
Jesus! We'll be there!